This looks like exponential growth. We can tell it because the graph is increasing everywhere, and it's getting steeper and steeper as x increases.